And we are back with some Fallout 3. And I'm going to go and test that mole repellent. Okay. Okay. Where is what's this? Okay. Oh, it still works. That's awesome. Okay, so long as I don't lock it out. Probably like some kind of a glitch. Trigger control system. Contained. Thing work. See? If it doesn't work, just hit it. Okay, why am I overweight? Drop that. Environmental suit. Let's see. Get rid of the lunchbox. Battery. Hey, look, it works on Raiders too. Well, that was a waste of time. Let's see. Can I repair that one? Talk about terrible aim. That's just terrible. Seriously? Oh, that worked. matchbox. Okay. Oh! That's terrible. No ammo. Ooh, oh! 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 Ow! Ah! Yeah. That's awesome. Okay, I gotta repair my shotgun. This thing. Combat shotgun. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I like it. Nothing here. Okay. Nothing good. There's another repair. Oh, I can't repair it. I disabled that one. Where is that stick? All right, time to keep on moving. Your pellets take. Whack-a-mole. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Okay. Good. Okay, I am lost. Where's my quests on here? Quests. Test with power on 7 or more. Okay. Not quite sure where they want me to test, but okay. I think I've already gone that way, there's nothing that way. Crap. This is just so annoying. Bombs blowing up my face. Okay. Awesome. Okay, we did that. Now open up my shotgun. Look around for anything useful. And there's nothing. I think this is the way to get out. Okay. Nothing. Ooh, back good than bad. Wait a minute, I came through this way. There we go. Let's equip the combat shotgun to this, which all I have left. Map. Old map. And we can fast travel.
I can't. Oh, excellent. Those poor. I shouldn't. Oh, but. Yes, knowing more about them can help people learn to avoid or even outsmart them. So I picked up this observer device to study them in their natural habitat. I need you to hide one in one of the spawning pods in their lairs. That's great. I recommend the nest at the Anchorage War Memorial. I knew a trader who talked about the Mire Lurks down there. Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods, probably down near the water. Put this observer inside and get out quietly. And be sure not to kill any Mire Lurks inside their nest. If you do, it could ruin the validity of the study. What do you need?
I need everything. Ammo. But let's sell. Let's sell that. Assault rifle for now. New one. And I can't have any more. Oh, wait, wait. That was ammo. Okay.
Good hunting.
Let's see if this guy's got any money.
You came in here. Let's see if I can sell. You done? Good.
I'm done. Let's go. Okay, no, let's go.
Don't even think of breaking into that.
I wouldn't dream of it. Let's save. And then... this Anchorage War Memorial thing. Okay. Here is my quest. Okay. I had known I would have gone in there and killed everyone. Oops.
So are they? I'll bet most people would have just gone in. I've been getting a good signal, but what do you think about the... That's very scientific of you. Personally, I wasn't sure if they were crabs or if they came from some sort of brine shrimp, perhaps. Some of these observations about their armor and camouflage gave me an idea for reinforced, neutral-colored headgear. Here, consider it thanks for not interfering with them. Oh, speaking of which... Take these, so you can continue to avoid them in the future. Correct as always. And your feedback's really led to a very smartly written book. Maybe too smart for some folks, I worry. Of course, if the reader can't be bothered to understand something important as a book on how to stay alive, then what can we do, huh? And in case those readers blame you for their ignorance, here's your payment. 2 big boxes of ammo. Now, on to the next chapter. The last chapter is a bit more esoteric. It's about the survival of humanity as a whole and how to rebuild society. Deep stuff, huh? We need to know how large settlements are formed, how to harness the old technology, and I'll need you to get ancient history from a nearby library. We're in the last stretch now, so let's finish it up strong. What's first? Don't be so sure. You'd be surprised how confused people get, even about important things. In this case, I'm talking about Rivet City. It's the most successful survivor settlement around, but no one here really knows how it started. Of course, that's why it's important to know how a place like that succeeded. So I need you to go there and do some researching.
Okay.
Oh, now I can't wait for what you find out down there. And check around to make sure you're hearing the real deal.
Okay. Where's this Rivet City place? Holy crap, so what the hell is that? The remote landing? Oh hell, look all the way down to the place. That may work. Okay. Run. I was already in there. Okay. Just keep walking. X, yes. Okay. Think that's about it over here.
Hey there.
Hey.
Sure.
Can you fix... Ooh.
A few...
Okay. Let's see. Do you need a shotgun? And a shady hat. Keep that stuff.
Another satisfied.
Oh yes, very satisfied. Okay, let's try that again. Gotta love this game and it's crashing every so often. I'll just leave the whole crash in just because. Is that thing? I have some sniper rifle ammo. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. That's crazy. Save right here. Apparently they can't take a shot to the head. Okay. Well, it'll work this time with no crashing, so let's continue on. Ooh, a traitor.
Keep it on the level, and everything will be fine.
Ah, fellow student. Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem solvers.
Yeah. Shish kebab schematics. Ooh. Okay, let's sell. Keep my sniper. superheroes, missiles.
Thanks.
Let's repair my laser gun here. Ooh, that's nice. This bridge needs a little bit of repair. What the hell is that? Oh no. This side. Last chance of getting randomly blown up. Those aren't potatoes. Ready? Really? That's terrible. Repair these rifles. Get this. Where's my hunting rifle?
Time to die! Eat this!
Ah!
throw a grenade at me. That's rude. Stuff here. That's a little disturbing. Journey.
Oh, thank God.
Welcome to Rivets.
It's a ship. Interesting.
Hold it, right? State your... I can't help you there, but you're free to ask around inside. Carry on, then.
Wait to go inside.
Don't mind me.
All right, let's see.
Have you seen my good-for-nothing son, James?
Hey.
This here is Flackett. No problem.
Okay. Let's see if they have anything. I wonder if they have a 44. Nope. What did I do with my 10mm? I'll keep that. See what they have for ammo. Crap, I didn't have that much. Okay, try a little bit more.
Give me a shout if you need it. If you
see if I can repair. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna call it an end to this video, and I will continue on next time. Which should be soon. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
Good to see you.